Okay. You had a will lock for it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, I got a high number.
Okay. Oh, okay. That's okay, I'll figure it out.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah, I used to live here, it's been some years, but I used to live down there in the studio apartment they had.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
You're talking about the
two-bedroom? It was just one bedroom.
Oh, you're talking about the one bedroom?
Yeah.
Oh, the five.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, it was a while ago.
My daughter tried to get me to move in here, but that was a long time ago.
Oh, yeah,
4 years
ago. Oh, okay, that's good. Yeah. Yeah, if you open it, I'll get it out. Okay. I think so. Let's see. you didn't have enough air, so I had to put air in it for you.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Yeah, you can pop it, please. Here we go. There it is.
Oh.
Yep, in here.
Oh, I'm gonna have to go get that pack.
Yep.
I don't drive on
donuts. I know that's right.
Uh-uh.
It's not safe. You'll hit a pothole and then you still have a flat tire.
They're going to be waiting for me at work, and if it gets too late, then I'm not going.
I know that's right.
Okay, I'll drive right behind you, and I can push. You go up to the, you know, the little, right to the left, it's a little sign.
Okay.
Front end right there, and then I'll push. Open.
Okay, thank you.
Okay.
You have a good day. All right. No, nope.
Okay.
Nope,
that's
I got right. Everything I need. Oh, you know I do need your mileage. How many miles you got?
I'm
63. That's cool. Okay. You have a good day, okay?
Okay.
All right. Job.